Today's morning minute, foolishness or power? The gospel of the resurrected Jesus Christ is power to the believer, but foolishness to those who are perishing. The cross is empty to those who desire the power of self versus the power of the gospel of the resurrected Jesus Christ. For Christ did not send me to baptize, but to preach the gospel, not with wisdom and elegance, lest the cross of Christ be emptied of its power. For the message of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing, but to us who are being saved is the power of God. 1 Corinthians 1, verses 17 through 18. To many, the message of the gospel of Christ and the message of salvation is foolishness. To those who have experienced the power of God through the transformation of their life, the gospel is power for life. Here's an overwhelming idea to grasp with all of your mind and heart. God does not count your sin and man's sins against you because he counts them against his Son, Jesus Christ. Your sin has been exchanged for the righteousness of Christ. Your sin has been exchanged for the righteousness of Christ. God made him, Jesus, who knew no sin, to be sin for us so that in him, Jesus, we might be made the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. 2 Corinthians 5:21. The great exchange took place on the cross and with the resurrection. All of your sin was exchanged on the cross. Make a list of all your sin, the baggage you have been carrying of unforgiveness, regret, anger, blame, shame, mistreatment, guilt, wrongs by deeds of intention and neglect and deeds of folly, selfishness and indulgence, greed, jealousy, envy, pride, fear, worry, etc. All and every sin has been put on the cross with Jesus Christ in exchange for his righteousness. This is foolishness to the man who is perishing. Despite all the technical advances, man has not figured out how to forgive sin. The power of positive thinking is no comparison to the power of God. The power of God transforms lives. The power of God heals brokenness, forgives sin, and brings hope to the weary and peace in the storm. The power of God gives you courage to move forward in spite of fear. The power of God breaks the bondage of sin and death and gives you freedom in Christ. The cross of Christ is power. The cross of Christ reminds us daily of the great exchange which Jesus Christ took all the sin of the world on himself. Ask the power of God to invade through the Holy Spirit your life today and transform you from inside out. Receive the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Amen and amen.